How many years you got this, Pete? Is this your third year? Number three? All right, there's Gaijin. Right next to him is James in the car. But we got his Origami. Ross, what is this your third? Oh, you started them, huh? Okay. Good deal. Oh, it is. Okay. Yeah, I love it. Really? Wow. Oh, it's a great race. It's going to be a lot of wind this race, right?
The muscle inspection guy said the forecast for Saturday is no wind.
Uh-oh. I hope he's wrong. Kevin said there's no smog this year. Last year, you couldn't see the other side of the lake.
Yeah, that place is forest fire stuff.
Right. Where? Emerald Bay? You just go south, right? I could shout from there.
Not good.
But not by much.
So you guys from the wine country here, is that
it? Not further. We have to say we're a little close.
But somebody from San Diego?
Well, we got Gary here who brought the boat from San Diego, and so, okay, so, here we go, we're going to declare the Gary in second place and new choice.
I'll take the Jack, okay.
This is from coming the furthest?
Yes, from coming the furthest.
Hey, well, lucky me!
All right. And I got to tell you, we already... Full bottle, but if you want, I'll put it back on the table and we'll put it a little further down.
Hey, thank you, Kevin.
If he complains, slap him.
So, Kevin,
yes.
here's what I got.
Leaving Emerald Bay. Okay, Ross just tacked, I don't know why. I think he had to. Wave, Steve, I got ya! Wave! Wow, so who's 70? Oh, that's, oh, it's just like tissue paper. All right, that's enough filming. Oh man, it's like tissue paper.